You guys recognize that? That is Maroon 5 with Christina Aguilera, Moves Like Jagger. It's kind of a funk song. There's a lot of stuff going on, so the guitars are in the background, but we still wanted to teach you because it's fun, so let's get to it. So it's probably hard to tell what I'm doing with my hands, but the whole song is just B7 to E7. So follow the tab. B7, it's already up into the octave, so it's the same thing as that chord. So I'm going to show you down here, and then we'll slide it up. So you're going to bridge across, and then you're going to... And we're going to bridge across at the second fret right now. And then you're going to place your ring finger and your pinky on the fourth fret on the fourth string and the second string. That's a B7, and pretty much... Anywhere you go with that chord, the root note will tell you what the name of that chord is. So there it's a B. It's a B up here too. And he's playing it up here because it's got that funky. And he does it like that. That's sort of the, it's down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down. Down, down, up, and in between you're gonna do those clicks, and remember the way we do that is by just lifting our hand up and making sure that we're resting our fingers on the strings but not pressing them down. And you're gonna do that four times, so slide down. It's the same chord, but the root note is on the 7th fret on the 5th string, so now it's just an E7. Four times, then right back. And I really wish I could say there's more to this song, but there's not. It's a vocal song, so I'm going to show you how to do the little vocal melody, because the guitar player sort of plays with him. I'll show you that, and that's pretty much the whole song. So here's a little riff that goes along with the moo. I can't sing like that guy, but the vocal melody is very catchy, so the guitar player plays with him. And that's pretty much it. It's the 9th fret on the 4th string. You're gonna start with your pointer finger. You're gonna use your pinky, and I'm definitely recommending you use your pinky, because the next fret, you're going to use your first finger on the 9th on the 3rd string, and you want to have that, you don't want to have to slide, you want to keep your hand in one place. So 9, 12 on the 4th, 9 on the 3rd, and then pinky again on the 12th on the 2nd. Walk down to the 10th on the 2nd, then 11, 9 on the 3rd. So if you don't keep your hand in one place, you're going to start moving your hand all around and it's going to look unprofessional. So use your pinky in the pinky spot and your forefinger in the forefinger spot and these two on these frets and it'll keep your hand in one spot. And follow the tab, and if you can go up and down, again, it's going to make you look more professional than all downstrokes. Like that. That's pretty much the whole song. Let's try it one more time and then we'll get to it. So here we go, guys. The song Moves Like Jagger. Not even going to use a metronome this time because it's kind of quick, and I hope you guys can get up to the speed of this song. Why don't you try and play that little lead riff over the chords I just did, and I'll do the little lead riff right now, and then you can try the chords over the lead riff too. And there you have it. If you guys want to check out more songs, you know where to find us on YouTube. But if you don't want to just learn songs, you want to actually get better on guitar, check us out on rawtalentguitar.com. We're on Twitter, we're on YouTube, we're on Facebook. It's about the price of four lessons, so check us out and get in touch with me. It's mark@rawtalentguitar.com. We're also taking requests. It's social@rawtalentguitar.com. Thanks, guys.